A remarkable story. Members of the Cornish Masonic Lodge recently came across an old wallet and baseball glove with a note inside dating back to the early 1940s.
And finding it, that's only part of the story. They actually tracked down the now 81-year-old owner who lives 1,000 miles away. Our Adam Harding has the story.
Lots of memories. Lots of memories.
Sure, Warren Houghton's collected his share of stories from over the years, but his latest tale may just be the Navy vet's most impressive.
My name and where we live, Cornish Flat, New Hampshire. This is my mother.
Happily married nearly 60 years and now living in Kalamazoo, Michigan, Warren never imagined he'd be holding a part of his childhood lost 67 years ago. An old wallet, a baseball glove, and a handwritten letter to a friend. It was an amazing discovery made earlier this month.
Right here past, right down in here, right in the corner.
David Sarantino found it all tucked behind a wall at the Cornish Masonic Lodge, once an old schoolhouse.
It was kind of like right there on top of sticks and boards and old dry firewood. And it was in great shape.
And David knew right away what he was holding carried decades of rich history.
The wallet's not worth anything to us, but it must be worth a boatload to him from memories.
Friends used an old Boy Scouts ID card in the wallet and immediately began searching for the owner.
From there, it was relatively easy to figure out that somebody who was a Boy Scout in 44 was by now probably about 80 years old.
Mike Sklar searched online and stumbled upon a Warren Houghton, 81 years old and living 843 miles away. So he gave him a call.
And then I asked him if he'd gone to school in Cornish as a child, and he said he had. And I asked him if he remembered losing his wallet in 1944. He didn't have any recollection of it at all.
Turns out it was a perfect match.
You've seen some weird stuff, I'm sure, in your day, but this has got to take the cake.
This has got to take the cake.
As for Warren, he's excited to relive old memories and thankful complete strangers went to such lengths to help him.
It's unbelievable. You know, it just blew me out of the water.
Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.